Hello again, and welcome back to Silverhawk's Let's Play. This is what I found when I exited the cave. A frost dragon. Oh shit. Let's see, what are we going to use? Orcish arrows? Come here! So that I might slay you! Now time to level up. Okay. Enchanting, I would love to level you up. I'd love to level you up as well. 30. Orcish Daedric. Elven, I can also level up. Nice. Kill him! Give me your soul! I wonder if I have any magic I can use. Let's see. Steel Bolt 2, Dragon Bones, Dragon Scale. Emu, that was nice. Let's double back to Whiterun. I wonder if I have any magic that I haven't learned yet. Let's see. Nope, I know everything. Fire breath is the one I'm using. Orcish hammer.
Where have you been? I hope it was important, because it means you weren't here to defend him. The Silver Hand. They finally found enough courage to attack Yarvaskar. We fought them off, but the old man, Kotlak, he's dead. No, but they made off with all our fragments of Wuthrad. But you and I are going to reclaim them. We will bring the battle to their chief camp. There will be none left living to tell their stories. Only songs of Yorvaskar will be sung. We will avenge Kotlak, and they will know terror before the end.
Jesus. Yeah. That's not very good.
Make them bleed. Make them bleed.
Your children. Your
don't leave any of them alive.
And what does the Empire do? Nothing. Nay, worse than nothing.
Don't leave
make
any
them
of them
bleed.
Alive.
I will make them bleed.
When the surrendered to the All-Merry Dominion, they shamed us all.
That actually makes me unhappy. Workbench, grindstone.
Make them bleed.
Yeah, you said that.
Yes.
Yeah, she's still dead. Get over it. Yeah, she's also dead. Get over it. Here she is.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Dwarven mace would be nice to have, though. And the Elven Shield. Dwarven arrows as well. Here we go. Do I have anything for you? Hmm.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Speaking of which...
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
Dwarven bolts wouldn't be bad to make. I really need to make better armor and gear, but I'll do that between the episodes, so that I don't stand in and do blacksmithing all too much. Okay, let's see where we're going. Dawnstar is closest.
There's okay. A nip in the... Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
Need a ride?
Yes, I need a ride.
Where do you want to go?
How about Dawnstar?
We'll be off.
Indeed, we will.
Couldn't ask for better weather.
Hello, I'm in Dawnstar. Let's see where we're going. That's where we're going. Dum boom ba dum ba dum ba dum 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 boom boom. Honk honk honk. Might as well save. Sneak, 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 sneak. I need to go into these ruins, these dwarven ruins, and pick up some dwarven thingies that I can melt. Later. I wonder if this place is a trap and that the dude behind me is actually one of the people that wants to kill me for helping him, Kodak. That might be a thing. What's this then? Moonstone? Yep, let's mine it. It's quite a bit away before I'm there, so... Oh! Maybe the camera is a bit far up. There we go. Hello, elk. I wonder if I recognize this place. Where did my companion go? Probably sneaking up on the place. Gold. Almost killed you, Vilkas. Don't sneak up on me like that. Vampire dust. Poor sods. Bar from the other side, eh? Yeah, get over here. Don't know why I took that war axe, but there you go. I don't know, it feels like Vilkas is going to turn on me any second. Yeah, might be time to gulp down a potion or two. No, it's time to heal myself. Yes! Lot of burn books. Adept. Hello. Are you? Yoink, yoink. Could make a market out of selling cure disease potions. Fasan. Ouch. Iron sword. Yoink, yoink. Wood. Sorry, Vilkas. Could save the game, but I don't wanna. Potion, cure poison.
Never should have come here.
Carrying too much. Good enough. Stop stealing everything, you retard. Your backpack is full.
Over here.
Someone is shooting me.
True North never back down. That's your best, huh?
Brum, 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 brum. Yoink. Yoink. Banded iron shield. Gonna walk over here. Let's see what this is worth. Dwarven boots. Okay, anvil, workbench. Twenty-six. Okay, we need to lose some shit. Not just some shit. Shit. Iron daggers. Drop. Yes. There we go. Okay, go nuts, Vilkas. It's time for you to murder me. Okay, you don't want to? I guess that's good enough. Let's head back home then. time on this episode have come to an end anyway. I was just going to see what the ending of the episode entailed.
The others have probably prepared Kodlak's funeral by now. Come up to the Skyforge to pay your respects.
Start.
I'll do it. Before the ancient flame.
We grieve. Grieve. At this loss, we weep.
We weep. For the fallen,
we shout.
And for ourselves,
we take our leave.
His spirit is departed. Members of the Circle, let us withdraw to the Underforge to grieve our last together.
Do you have the fragments of Uthrad still?
I'll need to prepare them for mounting again.
Don't get too flowery on me, lad. Of course, I have a small favor to ask of you. There's another piece that Kodlak always kept close to himself. Would you go to his chambers and bring it back for me? I'm not sure I'm the best one to go through his things. Thank you. I'll be here.
Okay, I'll do that then I'll end this episode. Kodlak was a nice man. I'm sorry to have him dead. They're checking for the heart. I thought she was going for me. I'm all the time on the edge of people running after me or killing me or anything. Pum pum pum.
Back. Thank you. Your shield siblings have withdrawn to the Underforge. I think they're waiting for you.
Meet the circle. Yeah. This will be a little bit of a longer episode.
One wish before he died, and he didn't get it. It's as simple as that.
Being moonborn is not so much of a curse as you might think, Vilkas.
That's fine for you, but he wanted to be clean. He wanted to meet Iskramor and know the glories of Sovngarde. But all that was taken from him.
And you avenged him?
Godlak did not care for vengeance.
No, Farkas, he didn't. And that's not what this is about. We should be honoring Godlak, no matter our own thoughts on the blood.
You're right. It's what he wanted, and he deserved to have it.
Godlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul, even in death. You know the legends of the tomb of Iskramor.
There the souls of the Harbingers will heed the call of Northern Steel. We can't even enter the tomb without Uthrad, and it's in pieces like it has been for 1,000 years.
And dragons were just stories, and elves once ruled Skyrim. Just because something is, doesn't mean it must be. The blade is a weapon, a tool. Tools are meant to be broken and repaired.
Is that... did you repair the blade?
This is the first time I've had all of the pieces, thanks to our shield brother here. The flames of Hero can reforge the shatter. The flames of Godlak shall fuel the rebirth of Uthrad, and now it will take you to meet him once more. As the one who bore the fragments, I think you should be the one to carry Uthrad into battle. The rest of you, prepare to journey to the tomb of Iskramor, for Godlak.
Okay.